Hi everyone, this is Brad, and a great feature in Google Docs is the ability that you could voice type, and students could voice type. You could do Control-Shift-S, or come up here to Tools, and then select Voice Typing, make sure to click to speak, and then just make sure to allow up in the upper left if it does ask you. Isn't this pretty neat? Question mark. And certainly awesome. And students really seem to gravitate towards this. However, sometimes when you go outside of a Google Doc, they're kind of bummed out. Well, if you're on a Chromebook, just show you a quick little thing that you can try is go into the settings. And if you don't have the accessibility there right away, just type in at the very top for accessibility. I'd recommend showing accessibility options in the menu. Come right back down here. And then if you select the accessibility, and then if you just select dictation, you're going to notice right down in here, this little microphone. So what you can do is go ahead and select it. What do you think about this? Question mark. And that is built in. They don't have to click on anything other than that. And the great thing about this is also right up in here. Let's just say we're going to go to a new tab and work on something else. I'm just going to go into a different website. ESPN.com. There it is. Hit enter, and I'm right there. So that little dictation tool, a real helpful tool. Again, if you want to remove it, you can always come up, go into accessibility, and then just remove it right here, and it'll disappear. If you want to bring it back, obviously, go ahead and select it. If you have any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye. And congrats to South Carolina.